Some guy, yeah. Now have a happy fucking Valentine.